reaches out into the end zone. And the first touchdown of the 2018 season gives the Eagles their first lead of the night.